Hello, my friends. Today we are going to discuss a two-sided combo improving your power and technique, which is called the braid. It is very important and useful because it can help you to improve your body balance between your right and left side. If you'll do it each time after warming up and before training, you'll see the results very soon.
So stand on your tiptoes next to the pole. Grip the pole with the armpits of your inside arm. Your elbows should be bent, your outside hand slightly higher than your inside hand. Now you're ready to do the power control chopper. Don't use a swing. After that, hook your outside leg and, keeping a nice knee grip, move your outside hand from under the knee to above the knee. Then move your inside hand up as well. It should be a bit higher. Pull your body up, letting your knee slip off to get into the pencil pose on the other side of the pole. Your arms should be bent, your outside hand is slightly higher than your inside hand. Keep your shoulders pulled back and down, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Your core and legs form one straight line. Do the chopper again and hook your outside leg. Move your outside hand up again as well as your inside hand. Pull your body up to get into the pencil pose, now on the other side on the pole. You did the bare minimum that is expected for the braid, one chopper on each side. Remember that it is necessary to do the combo starting from the floor on the other side. If you want to make the braid more challenging, do the chopper with straight legs. Let's practice this complicated version, paying attention on details to develop the beauty and cleanliness of the combo. So, first of all, do the power control chopper with straight legs, your knees straight as well, feet pointed. Hook your outside leg and while moving your hands up, watch your inside leg. It should be straight all the time, don't bend your knee, don't flex your foot. Then, when you have pulled your body up and lowered your legs for the pencil pose, check your knees and feet one more time. Remember, your body and legs form one straight line. Contract your torso, tuck your pelvis in, don't allow your legs move forward. Now it's time for one more chopper, again with perfectly straight legs. Hook your outside leg. While hooking, control your foot. Sometimes it relaxes and starts to move from side to side. After hooking, look at your inside leg again, keep it straight. This way of performing the braid will help to get better results while doing other tricks as well, to show them nicely and neatly, which is exactly what the audience and judges want to see, and which distinguishes a professional dancer from an amateur. You can do the braid combo as long as you have power and the grip, just slightly sliding down while changing sides. You can set records for how many choppers you can do without putting your feet down. In order not to put quantity over quality, it will be a great idea to record videos of yourselves.
By the way, Instagram can be your own grown motivation. Share your achievement in doing the braid in Instagram using the hashtag BoldDreamOnline. Don't forget to write how many braids you're able to do, keeping in mind that one braid includes chopper done on both sides of the pole. But if you feel you are really tired and lose your grip, just stop for a while and take a short rest. Because only the best, nice and neat braids are counted after all. Wish you the best results with this combo, straight knees and pointed feet. Bye bye!